Welcome to Incredible Crisis.
Suggestions for a mini game or two to get started? To get started, and we'll continue off. Questions in that mini game basically just revolve around the ones digit. If you know that, like, say 3 times 8 is 24, then something like 7,873 times 24,123 is going to end in 24. I mean, they don't obviously expect you to actually multiply it. But if you just know basic tables, you should be able to get it right all the time. And with that, let's continue our game. time withheld. Oh god, this one again. Got this. Okay. Okay. To me too, guy. This is Incredible Crisis for the PlayStation 1. Yeah, this time it's more difficult. I think you take in less water this time. Diamond's title too. I think it's better to not fill the bucket because seems faster to do 3 or 4, but I have no clue. Maybe it's better to do 5. Again. The timing on the jumps is so terrible. Plus you never know if you gotta duck or if you gotta jump. Whatever. Hey Peaches, how you doing? Hop into Peaches. Stick around, Peach. Basically, I need to move my character to the other side of the classroom by playing Magic Square with the kids. God damn! a pattern to teach you? Because I have no clue. Is there any sort of tale to that teacher, or is it truly random? Wow. Anyone in the chat have any idea? At all? Oh, wow. That chalking. I'll go back to that. Nice. Okay.
Yes.
I hope that's it.
Yes.
This is my game, not Yuyama's. $20 to $40. So I'm sure you can find it, like on eBay. Ow. Not good. This is probably the hardest minigame of them all. Just saying. God damn! You have to mash X and triangle. Which is pretty bad. not that simple, because you need to use the D-pad as well as mash X and Y repeatedly in rhythm. Definitely a lot harder than it looks. Yeah, the biggest challenge of that minigame is how long it takes. And it's an awkward form of mashing. Best mini game right here, guys! Titanic away! I think we're up to like 148 if you count on-site donations and checks. Would be nice to reach 150 by the end of tomorrow. Let me do that.
Like the game chat.
Yeah, it's a short game, but it's really good. How could you hate this game? The music in this game is done by Tokyo Ska Orchestra, which have done many things in and outside the game industry, so... I wouldn't really call this old school, but... it is pretty good. I'm not sure it ever was continued. It would be a shame.
Welcome to Incredible Crisis.
What's the point of doing Guardian Heroes and no one's here? I'm not Mike, withheld. And I'm all alone. I don't think this would ever be race. Plus, I don't think it's that great. It could be a decent race game. We were playing Xbox earlier. There's really nothing good around here that's on Xbox. Oh yeah, Chop Teacher. I'll do that one next. I'll do Chalk Teacher, then now move on to another game. Yes, this game is amazing. Damn it! I don't think he has beef with you around here. I think if you move someone while the teacher is not writing, you'll throw chalk. Got it. Should I play next? Actually, I got a game.